Farm boy from Kentucky hills, learned to play guitar for his back porch thrills. Lean a ladder back chair on a windowsill and look out at the stars. He must have got it up in Michigan. He and his brothers were speaking then. When he moved to Gary, he took it with him, that Gibson Hummingbird guitar. And oh, how that guitar would ring. Dad'd close his eyes and sing. Silver-haired daddy would always bring a tear to his eyes. I was all of 5 years old, my brother Don and a kid down the road. We just did what we was told, to get outside and play. Someone wrapped it in a coat, and we took it to the swamp just to see if it'd float. But a hummingbird is not a boat, and it sank straight away. When he got home, that's when he heard what we'd done to that hummingbird. And he looked at me, never said a word, just went out back to sea. And there it was in all its mess, with the cattails and the red wing nest. And there he laid it down to rest for all eternity. One of these days, you know what I'll do? Get a hummingbird guitar and a brother or two. Underneath a Kentucky moon, give him back his childhood dream. It won't make up for 32 years, and it won't dry up a swamp of tears. Better than a case of beer and a fifth